Take one whole sweet potato and chop it up into equal fine parts, about a quarter size. Then get one large mason jar and insert the contents into there. Fill it with running water till it covers the entire jar, and then store in your refrigerator.